Sometimes you look at your needle felting project and it's as though we're there talking to you.
My head's too narrow.
When this happens, remember this useful needle felting tip that you can always add more wool to shape your project. Roll up a small amount of core wool to build up areas that are either not wide enough or not the right shape. So my tip is start smaller and gradually build up your project until the size and shape is just how you want it.